Mr. Newton, wait, something ain't right up here. They told me I was supposed to come out here and sing a song with Michael Jordan. I thought you'd be taller and skinnier and black. No, not Michael Jordan, I'm Michael Jackson. Oh, Michael J... Mr. Dillon, I just want to thank you. You know, you've really inspired me to love country and western music with all my heart. Check, please.
What did he say?
In fact, I learned how to yodel because of you. Do you want to hear me yodel? Do we have to? Please? All right, then, go ahead and yodel. Okay. I'm a little nervous.
Yeah, you're a little something.
Lay hello, hello, lay hello, hello, lay hello, hello. Hey, hello. I'd love to stay in touch with you. Do you tweet?
Do what?
You know, do you tweet?
Well, yeah, sometimes after I had too much chili.
No. I mean, can I Twitter you?
I thought I already said I ain't that kind of guy. And speaking of that, did I see you grab yourself a minute ago?
Yes, but I only do that when the music speaks to me.
Well, don't let it speak to you then while I'm up here. I ain't gonna have none of that cross grabbing on my stage. Now, he wants to sing a country song with me, is that right?
That would be such a thrill if I could.
All right, Dan, I guess I'm going to have to teach you a thing or two about how to sing country music.
You're going to teach me about country music?
Well, someone's going to have to. I don't see nobody else around here in Kalana Theater that I have been me.
Well, just to be taught by the legend. Walter Beardale. That's always been one of my fantasies.
Oh, Lord, no. Can the ladies help me? Now, first of all, son, when you're singing country music, you gotta quit doing all that sissy stuff, all that. You gotta sing like a man. You know, to do that, you're gonna have to put some cojones into it. You're always grabbing them, not putting them to good use.
Blame it all on my ribs, I shut up the mess. The last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there.
I saw a surprise, the fear in his eyes, when I took his glasses.
He said, "Mommy, we may be friends, but you never hear me